Join me as I try out this 5-minute AI hack to see if I can actually score new free SEO backlinks every week. Now, when it comes to boosting website traffic and search engine rankings, we all know that backlinks are key. They help establish your site's authority, drive organic traffic, and ultimately increase conversions. But let's face it, acquiring high-quality backlinks can be a real challenge, especially for small businesses and solopreneurs with limited resources like myself. So that's why I've always just built links naturally by showcasing my authority in the marketplace and using that to build links naturally instead of stressing over buying links or doing other gray hat tactics. Because building backlinks requires a lot of time, effort, and sometimes a team of experts. You need to create top-notch content, reach out to influencers, and hope that people will notice your messages. And even then, there's no guarantee that you'll get the links you need. And many of us have been there, spending hours upon hours trying to get that one elusive backlink, only to end up with nothing. Especially now with Haro shutting down, there's fewer opportunities than ever to get natural links without a lot of effort. It's frustrating to say the least, and it's precisely the reason why many website owners and entrepreneurs struggle to get the online visibility they deserve. They simply don't have the time, money, or resources to dedicate to building backlinks. Now, we've all been led to believe that getting backlinks requires a lot of blood, sweat, and tears. But what if I told you there's a way to flip the script? Imagine having access to a secret hack that could get you free backlinks every week without breaking the bank or sacrificing hours of your precious time. Sounds too good to be true, right? But what if this hack was powered by AI technology and could be implemented in just 5 minutes? Now, the AI hack that I'm about to share with you is a game changer. It's designed to automatically generate high-quality backlinks without requiring you to do any heavy lifting. The system uses your own content to get you listed on reputable websites, all in a matter of minutes. And with this hack, you can forget about gray hat tactics, lengthy outreach campaigns, and tedious content creation. The AI-fueled process that I'm going to talk about takes care of everything, leaving you free to focus on what matters the most, growing your business and serving your customers. And the best part? It's incredibly easy to set up and use, even if you have zero tech skills. All you need to do is input a few simple details and let the AI do its magic. In just 5 minutes, you'll be able to unlock high-quality backlinks every single week. SEO has never been so easy. But don't just take my word for it. I've personally tested this hack and the results are astounding. So let me show you how this works using Featured.com, Google's Notebook LM, and the Profit School podcast. Okay, so check this out. I'm on the site called Featured.com, which used to be called Turkle. I think it was a pretty good rebrand. And as you can see, it gives you exposure, content for publishers, win-win situation. This is basically like a modern day Haro. Haro shut down, but this is a much better version. And you can see lots of good companies are publishing in this thing and posting articles, and it's pretty great. And so I've had a featured account for a while. And at first I had a lot of things, you know, a lot of requests, and I just couldn't get around to leaving quotes because I just didn't have time and I didn't proactively look in here. But ever since I started using Google's Notebook LM, I found a way, a little bit of a hack to take things that I've already talked about and move it into here. So I'm going to show you how to do that for yourself, and I'm going to show you how we do it as well. But the results speak for themselves. As you can see in here, I just had one published the other day. Another one published. We're basically getting one or two, you know, I'm submitting requests every week and we're getting links published. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven links have been published since I started using this method. But I also have some that have been selected and they're just not pushed out there yet. You can see GoDaddy has selected my article, so that's out there. I have stuff being pushed out. So I'm averaging about one link a week that I'm getting from this, which is really good because we just rebranded to Measure You from Data Driven You, and it takes a while for these things to get pushed forward. And so just waiting on things. But you can see I just submitted to Fast Company. That's amazing. Like, I've dreamed of being on Fast Company, and I can submit it in here, and there's a good chance it's going to get accepted because of this method. Our domain authority was really high at Data Driven You. There's some confusion with Measure You from at least the authority checkers. They give us low ratings compared to where we were, but the good news is that I'm getting new links to replace that and to bring our own prominence to Measure You as opposed to only worrying about Data Driven You and making sure that the redirects happen and work well. So how does this happen? So if you go in here, there's questions, and they're even saying, like, Jeff, we think you could answer this one. Under 30 CEO, GoDaddy is another one, ethical dilemma that you resolved. I mean, there's all kinds of different stuff in here, right? And so how do you effectively measure the ROI? This was, looks like a good one, CMO Times. You can see, they're looking for responses. They handpicked this for me. HubSpot, I've submitted to HubSpot. I've been mentioned in HubSpot as a result of this. So there's some high quality things on here, and you can go through them for a long time, right? You can go through this thing and you can get a lot of responses. So how do I do that? Okay. So Notebook LM, I've created a thing called the ProfitSchool.com Business Unfiltered Podcast. This is a podcast that if you're not listening to right now, you absolutely should be listening to this because it's gold. I've done over 100 episodes with my co-founder, Chris Mercer. We actually merged companies as a result of this podcast, so you should be checking it out. And as you can see, I have so many episodes in here, so much text that I've pretty much talked about everything, or Mercer has, under the sun. And so it's pretty straightforward. All I have to do is take questions that I've things that I've talked about in the podcast, have AI tell me that I talked about it, give me the starting of a formulation of an answer, and then I can submit it and it gets published. You can see I haven't had anything not selected. It just, like, basically it's working for me. Okay. So I'm going to give an example of one software tool that's been a game changer for your customer acquisition. How has it helped you stream your process? So what I like to do is you can first just start by going into your repository and just asking that question. Okay. So it's going to be very academic at first, Notebook LM. It's going to tell you, like, hey, here's what you've talked about. You know, so based on the sources, here's some tools, ClickUp, Zapier, Circle, which these are all great tools. You can see, I mean, I love that I'm talking about things that I use on the podcast because these are legit tools that I use all the time. I know that these are the answers that I approve of because it's only looking at my sources. That's one of the glorious things about Notebook LM. It's only looking at things that I feed it. And so I've talked about every one of these things. Now, it got a few things wrong, like guru is actually giru, but everything else is doing pretty well here. However, this isn't really a response. Like, I could just, you know, it's academic. It's not really going to be something that I would put onto featured.com or answer. CMO Times, how do you effective the CMO measuring the ROI is critical. Here's how I approach it along with my specific. See, this is cool. We're going to start our answer and then I just clean it up. Okay. So I clean this thing up and then I submit it. And as, you know, as I said, I've gotten a 100% acceptance rate. Nobody's rejected it or skipped it yet. Some things are still waiting to be published, but there are, you know, and I'm not going to submit this while I'm doing this video, but there's 1,000 rows of opportunities out there. If you just go through it, these people are looking for content. They're looking for answers, and this is right there for you for the taking. And so I highly recommend that you check out this tool. Now, the final thing is, if you want to create your own sources, what if you don't have a podcast? You probably don't have a podcast. Okay, what you can do is you can add source, and then if you look at, you can paste text in there. You can take emails that you've sent to people. You can take Loom videos you've created and drop that in there, either as text or as a link. They can scrape some of the stuff. You might have to just do the audio only, but just take a repository of things you've done. Now, I have repositories of all kinds of stuff that I've done before. These YouTube videos are a notebook, so I can actually use that to create all kinds of stuff, like social posts to promote the YouTube video. There's a million things you can do in here. The idea is you just paste your text in there, have a source, and build up a repository. So even if you don't have a huge back catalog, all it takes is one source in order to start going, and then you keep on going over and over again. Another thing is you just voice dictate. So instead of, you know, you don't have any sources, but you know the question. You know the question coming from this place is going to be business leaders. Can you share one specific way? Just talk into a microphone and then have that, and then upload that into Google, right? Talk into a microphone, upload it as pasted text, or upload it to YouTube, and then they'll import it with a transcript. It really doesn't take much to get started, other than your imagination. So use AI as a way to get your thoughts out, to assemble them, to be your memory, to be your second brain, if you will. I find this to be a great second brain. And use it as a way to get your name out there and to get your company branded and to showcase your expertise. Because it's not always about just having that one perfect connection. Although there are some pretty big names on here, HubSpot and so on. What it's really all about is getting out there and being prolific, getting your thoughts out there and being efficient with doing it. So one response takes me less than 5 minutes. I formulate it, I put it out there. Don't think much about it, but the proof is in the pudding. I'm getting links here. I'm getting people to know about our business, our brand, our rebrand, and that's really all that matters to me from this objective.
Well, there you have it. Since implementing this tactic, my website authority has increased, the Measure You brand is getting built brick by brick, and it all points back to our thriving community. And the best part, it took a fraction of the time that it used to get this done. And in today's digital landscape, every advantage and every second counts. And with this new AI hack, you'll remain ahead of the SEO competition. You'll be able to stand out amongst your rivals, drive more traffic, and ultimately increase your online visibility. So there you have it. That's the 5-minute AI hack that you can use to get free backlinks every week. It's a powerful tool designed to level the playing field and give small businesses and solo entrepreneurs a fighting chance. If you want to learn more techniques like this, be sure to subscribe to my channel and join our free community at measureyou.com as well. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next video. And if you've got any questions or comments, please don't hesitate to leave them below. And if you want to learn more about AI, be sure to check out my other videos on Notebook LM on this channel.